Hello everybody and welcome back to Yakuza 3. Before we get started, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button down below. Come hang out with me every single day of the week. Let's get started. Okay. I went and I figured out all the sub-stories I have left to unlock for Chapter 6. I have a Word document and I am prepared. So we're gonna go into Millennium Tower. We're gonna go figure out the Stardust one.
Kiryu-san.
Oh, it's Yuya! My boy. Okay, let's go. I was trying to go through the back earlier and it was locked. Okay. I mean, it ain't gonna work. Up in the fucking mountains. I feel like I fought someone here already. Also, me trying to figure out where my sword is. Ooh, there it is. I love that. That man straight up disappeared. That's right. Listen, it is my pleasure. I love you guys. Damn. Okay, money bags. That man is so excited. Okay. Oh, we can do upgrades. Okay. What do we got? Oh, we have one we can do. There we go. Okay. Let's save. Then we're gonna go back to that one parking lot. There's gotta be a save closer to that parking lot. I'm switching between Ishin and this game, and it shows because I still keep hitting select for the map, even though it's only in the start menu in these ones. I wish there was a save closer to the parking lot. Ah, there's the parking lot. Okay, it's not really that far away. It just feels kind of far away. Ah! Thought I was gonna make it the whole way without having to talk to anybody. You wanna fight about it? Oh, you have a sword? No, you just have a knife. off from you. There you go. Oh, now you're afraid. Okay. You should be. Thanks. Can y'all stop? Where the hell am I? Where did you put me? Okay, I found it. You still put me the wrong direction. Okay. If you can't catch me, well, okay. Let's go. Let's get it. I saved. We will reload if we don't get him. Run away. Oh, we're running? Okay. Damn. I already blew it. Go. Go. Fuck. Damn. Oh, I can still get away. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Leave me alone. Did we do it? That was not that hard, bud. Thank you. All right. That was not nearly as dramatic as I thought it was gonna be. I definitely thought it was gonna be far more complicated. It's the perfect story. So they say. Do, 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 do. And it's not you. Who am I supposed to fight with? I'm so sorry, ma'am. Is it you? Am I supposed to fight with you? Why would you... Line. Oh, miss me, now you gotta kiss me. Why was that a thing? There's just a man with a trash can walking up behind me. Damn. Thanks. So they say, bro, you good? Okay. Do I have water? That's what I thought. I need some water, bro. Thank you. The water.
Ah.
Hmm.
Domo.
Okay. Okay, what do we got? Okay, so we finished the Stardust one. We finished the Artful Chaser. Okay, let's do the one where the wife thinks the dude is back in the Yakuza. Okay. So he was supposed to be at the Mahjong place, which is... which is where? That's Club Sega. Okay, so we just gotta turn and go down the by the pawn shop. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh, I'm so sorry. Pardon me, sorry, very busy. Excuse me. That laugh track kills me every time. It's so bad. None of them are laughing together. They're just laughing separately. Okay, let's tail him. Where the hell did he go? Oh, there he is. Okay. You walk funny, bud. Where'd you go? Yeah. Hey. Oh. So what are you doing? Sorry. Feels a little rude.
Kiryu-san.
Aw, that's nice. You don't have to pay me for this. This feels weird. Y'all trying to make a nice little life for yourself? Don't pay me because I stalked you a little bit. Okay. Alright. We're just cruising right along through these. Okay. We'll see if that guy that wanted to quit his job is back. Am I going the right way? No. No? No. No? No. We're good now. Be back? You're back. Damn. Okay. Map. So we got a sub story over here. It's over here. Right? Yeah. Okay, so we'll go back this way. And then we'll turn. That man walked right for me. Dun dun dun. Donkey. Donkey. Holding. Hello? Oh, there's a key. Thank you. Hold it right there, Buster. Okay. I guess we'll loop around to that sub-story. That's right. Give me that respectful money. Oh my God, it's him. Come on, Kiryu. Where the hell do I need to be to get him? I feel like any other time it would have been fine. Like this would have been close enough. Ugh. Damn boy, chill. I'll get him, don't worry. He loves the thrill of it. Great. I look forward to it. Thanks. Okay. That one's done. We only have like a page worth left, and two of them we have to progress in the story. Okay, so we should go back to the park and talk to that guy one more time. Okay. I do know that we have another sub-story there. But I don't want to get into that one yet, so I won't. You're the Yakuza guy. Excuse me, so sorry. Man, you remember when there was just a shrine in the middle of here? I do. Holy shit, bitch. I see the park. I want to be at the park. You. Oh, that was it? Okay. I tiger dropped out your whole soul. Thank you. Okay, this is the park I wanted to go to that you so rudely interrupted me from going to.
Domo. Yeah.
All right. You be an adult and decide things for yourself, bestie.
Nandato?
Why would it be his fault? Okay, so we just had to do a 1-2 and that's it for him. That makes sense.
Hmm?
そうだな。どうも。
What a weird dude. Okay, let's go find a safe. We got a lot done. Sorry. Chased a man. Stealing food again. Helped my boy. Why is it when I'm like literally within like feet of where I want to be, that's when they show up? Like, I'll be happy to beat you up, it's fine. But like, we don't have to do. Could you stop? Somebody let me tiger drop them. It's gonna be you. Aw, oh, you grabbed me too soon. There's two of you still? I mean, let's go. Come on. Thank you for the nail. Okay, what did we get? We have a bunch of those. We'll do that. Move one of these up here. Drop some stuff off. Okay. Once again, I am facing the wrong direction. Use the item box first. Okay, resin, goodbye. That can go put away. I guess I'll put this away. Put this here. And we'll put this here. Okay. We have the bottom row free. Alright. I know. Alright, thank you so much for watching. Before you go, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!